Hi, I'm Joe with Amoco. Most people don't realize that there's a right and a wrong way to install a Brent splash pan. This half goes on this side, and this half with the little thumb tabs go on this side. It puts the seam directly over the tabletop of the wheel. It has the drip lip so it won't leak onto your feet. And it's designed to grab the wheel, push with your thumbs, and pop right off.